Republicans continue to tell us that the biggest issue facing Americans right now is inflation. And they also love telling us that Biden's doing nothing to fix the problem, so elect us in the midterms, and we Republicans are totally going to fix the problem. However, there's only one plan that Republicans have even put forward. I talked about it a week or two ago, and now it's back in the news because they're actually moving forward with it. And it's a plan that would actually make inflation so much worse here in the United States. And that plan, of course, is tax cuts for the wealthy, because that is literally the only thing the Republican Party knows how to do on the federal level. But yes, Republicans on the House Ways and Means Committee are currently working on a proposal that would make permanent the 2017 Republican tax scam cuts. And economists are out there warning that this is actually going to be devastating for inflation here in the United States, because what those tax cuts will do, because this is what tax cuts do, is they increase the federal deficit. Which means, in order to spend money here in the United States, the federal government then has to borrow money, because we're running an even bigger deficit. By borrowing money, it increases the debt. Increasing the debt at a time when interest rates are getting higher and higher and higher means that it takes even longer for the United States to pay that off. Or, instead of borrowing money, it means the government cuts back on spending, which means that those vital services that millions of Americans depend on every single month might either be cut back or disappear completely. That's going to leave Americans in a really point of no return hardship, and they're not going to be able to pay their bills. Those are, of course, the two extreme possibilities here. The first one, the deficit spending and all of that being the most likely outcome. And yes, it is extreme. But yes, that's what Republicans want to do, because they don't actually care about inflation. They don't actually care about the deficit. They sure as hell don't care about the national debt. I know those are things Republicans love to talk about all the time. But when it comes time to actually legislate, they don't care. They don't care about price tags of legislation, unless, of course, that legislation could help the American public. No, you can't have a massive infrastructure package that would create jobs and help the economy. No, but Pentagon, you can have $800 billion every 12 months to prop up the weapons industry here in the United States. Nobody ever asks how you're going to pay for that. We just do it. Because that's how Republicans operate. But in a time of massive inflation, in a time of economic hardship, while the United States could possibly be looking at a recession very soon down the road, Republicans only have one plan for the United States, and that is to make sure that rich a-holes don't have to pay as much in taxes.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.